we will most likely be getting another Godzilla X Kong movie. So Godzilla X Kong The New Empire just released and debuted with a 90% score for audiences and a 54% score for critics, but even though the film just released, there are already plans for a third movie. Director Adam Wingard explained in an interview with Deadline that he is interested in making a third movie. He says that it just feels right to complete a trilogy after two movies. Would you be interested in a third movie?